students are using a new app called Flashcardlet. And what Flashcardlet does is gives them an opportunity to create a front and a back for a flashcard based on information. What I like about this is that there is no login or password or any account that needs to be created. The students just can use this to memorize information.